top 3 main battle tanks of Indian Army. At number 3, T-72 Ajaya. The T-72 is a Soviet-designed main battle tank that entered production in 1971. The T-72 is fitted with a 125mm 2A46M smoothbore gun, a 7.62mm coaxial machine gun, and a 12.7mm air defense machine gun. The T-72 carries 45 rounds of 125mm ammunition. The T-72 is 9.53 meters in length, 3.59 meters in width, 2.23 meters height, has a weight of 44.5 tons, it has a crew of 3 members. The tank has a road speed of 60 km per hour, and a range of 460 km. 2410 T-72 tank is operational with Indian Army. At number 2, T-90S Pishma. The T-90 is a third-generation Russian main battle tank that entered service in 1993. The T-90 is fitted with a 125mm 2A46M5 smoothbore gun, a 12.7mm cord heavy machine gun, and a 7.62mm general-purpose machine gun. The T-90 carries 43 rounds of 125mm ammunition. The T-90 is 9.63 meters in length, 3.78 meters in width, 2.22 meters height, has a weight of 48 tons, it has a crew of 3 members, the tank has a road speed of 70 km per hour, and a range of 550 km. 2078 T-90 tanks is operational with Indian Army. At number 1, Arjun Mark 1. The Arjun Mark 1 is a third-generation Indian main battle tank that entered service with the Indian Army in 2004. The Arjun is fitted with a 120mm main rifle tank gun, a 7.62mm coaxial machine gun, and a 12.7mm heavy machine gun. The Arjun carries 42 rounds of 120mm ammunition. The Arjun is 10.19 meters in length, 3.85 meters in width, 2.32 meters height, has a weight of 58.5 tons, it has a crew of 4 members, the tank has a road speed of 70 km per hour, and a range of 450 km. 124 Arjun tank is operational with Indian Army.